awards, what we are giving, I think you should know, you should understand the gravity of these awards. Many those who are, you know, seeing in the internet about our United Nations universities, where I'm the first Indian chairman and the chief rector. Also, the Academy of Universal Global Peace, which is an intergovernmental organization, which was founded by me in the year 1985. Every year, we are educating, transforming peace builders, for making them as peace living, peace loving, and peace practicing worldwide, a transformed community. 30,000 every year through our higher academic courses, through our PhDs, higher PhDs, and many seminars, conferences and all. This particular award, of this Human Excellence Golden Award, we give only to the very top people, like parliamentarians, like prime ministers and presidents. Along with that, a peace ambassador. So our Anil Nair, who is very popularly known as a Bombay Thambi. Yeah? New Bombay? Okay. A very popular person. He's our collaborator. We are giving him these two particular awards. That is, first is Human Excellence Golden Award, and also a Medal of Honor as a Peace Ambassador. Peace Ambassador of the World. I would request our brother Satish Kaushik ji to honor this, and also our Abhay ji to honor him with this. And very important, this is a diamond medal. A diamond medal, you can see very recently we had army generals of various countries. We have signed peace treaty with the army generals of many countries, including America and so many other countries also. And these medals, we are giving them to the prime ministers, to the army generals, and you'll be surprised to know, he must be watching that. Many prime ministers, when they come to the office after taking this Medal of Honor for the peace as a peace ambassador, they always wear on the top of them, on their jackets, every time. Even the army medals, army people also. So we would like to honor our Dr. Anil Nairji with this honor, the honor of medal, the honor of the Medal of Honor. Before we start this doctorate degree, it is an honoris causa, is an honorary degree which is given on the basis of their huge contribution, incredible contribution towards the society for making, bringing peace, establishing peace in the society, to develop and to make a sustainable development of our country, to make our country India strong. So for that incredible works which they have done for the society, for the community, we are giving them this incredible certificate, the doctorate degree, Doctor of Humanity, honoris causa. This time, of course, our brother Satish Kaushik was also supposed to get a similar doctorate degree for his big career, very long career of more than 3 decades, which he's doing in the society. And recently he has produced a very incredible movie in English, that is A Brilliant Story. And also on Sri Lanka, the civil war was there for 30 years. We are very much connected for the peace development in Sri Lanka. So he made this movie for the peace. I would like to request him to say a few things about him, about this these two movie. We declare here, before we honor the present delegates, we declare that a doctorate degree is given to him for the in the next program, along with our Academy Award of Nobel Peace will be giving to him very shortly. Maybe in the month of November or before November, we can give him, and some other awards also will be giving him. These certificates, what they are receiving, you can see in the internet, we have given to the Chief Justice of International Court of Justice in the United Nations, in the General Assembly, in the same Assembly of the United Nations. So try to understand the gravity of these certificates, what you are receiving today. And moreover, I would like to just let you know, though you are receiving the certificates here in Mumbai, but you are no more a national figure, because governors of 77 countries, we have our branches in 77 countries, the governors of 77 countries have passed the resolution in our headquarters in New York. Our board, we have a lot of ministers, American ministers, ministers from Brazil and from so many countries. They are our board members. So they have passed the resolution, and ultimately it has come to me as a chairman, and I have approved this. So it means you have the recognition of 77 countries. So today, though you're receiving here, but now you're already, when this board resolution was passed in New York, you have become an international figure. Yes, along with the doctorate degree honoris causa, and also along with this Human Excellence Golden Award, we are also honoring him with one very special, you know, it's a commissioning him as a peace ambassador for India. There are few candidates to whom we are commissioning as a peace ambassador. A badge will be given to them. A badge, it is already shown over here, but of course, it will take little time to come over here. It will be handed over to Praveen Bhai. With that badge, they have a privilege to enter into the president office in White House. They can enter into United Nations. They can enter into any secured place with this badge, which will be given to them as a peace ambassador, as our official peace ambassador representing country India. We are becoming as one family, a family of global peace, a peace ambassador taking the message of peace, integrity, love to the entire world, every earth planet. I started this journey during the year 1985 from a very small place called Andaman and Nicobar Island, because my grandfather, he was a freedom fighter, and he was arrested by the British government during the year 1901. He was arrested from Tirunelveli, from Tamil Nadu, and he was sent to Port Blair Kalapani jail. I don't know how many of you know Kalapani jail. Yes. So he was sent there for more than 30 years. My grandfather was in the jail. I know the value of freedom. I know how much they paid the cost, you know, for the freedom struggle. Yes. For that reason, from that place, when I was selected by the US government, and I was holding very high position in so many places. I think they have not read about my profile. There somebody must have read, I think, before we would have come over here. Yes, God has exalted me to so many places in very high positions as a chairman of United Nations GDO, that is a global development organization. I also became the first Indian to receive the best scientist award in the year 1991. First Indian to get the best scientist award. And in the year 2016, Barack Obama, by seeing all our activity throughout the world, he wanted to honor me with a very prestigious award by name US President Lifetime Achievement Award in the year 2016. I'm a proud Indian, though I'm an American diplomat. I would have received that award in the White House, because that award was supposed to be given in White House. But I just wrote to Barack Obama that if at all you want to honor me in my country in India. I just jokingly wrote him. And he accepted my proposal. He accepted my proposal. He sent one of his high commissioner all the way from US to India, and the award was given to me in Bangalore city. Why I say now we are one family? We are one family of global peace, irrespective of whatever caste, creed, language we belong to. We have one universal faith that God, the creator, is the same God, only one and only one God, who created the whole universe and who created we all human beings. We may look different, we may speak different languages, but then we all have the same anatomy of the body, same physiology, working system of the body, same digestive system, same blood circulatory system, everything is same. Mind capacity, all the things are same. Our heart pumping rate, all, even if it's a black, even if it's any religion, the same rate, same kind of things will be there. So we believe on that, with that mission when we started, for establishing global peace in the whole world, I, as a man of science and technology, I saw my own colleagues are busy in making nuclear bombs, busy in making, destroying by the biological weapons and by the chemical weapons. So we thought, no, we are the scientists not for this kind of thing. We are the scientists for building our nation strong, for making sustainable development something very creative. And we started this thing, and now it has gone to 77 countries, 30,000 people we are transforming every year. In the year 2017, I became sick. I was in the hospital for some time. After many years, like, I never felt sick. But then when I was in the hospital, 160 crore people around the world, they responded. 160 crore. The hospital computer system was crashed. That day I understood, though we started from a humble, from Port Blair, Andaman Island, which is not even visible sometime in the world map. Why I'm saying this? From that place we started, now we have gone, our family has grown. The global family of global peace has grown to 160 crore in the whole world. That gives me a great joy. Now today you all are our family member. You have joined with the same mission of global peace, irrespective of any caste, creed. We have to take this gospel of peace to every corner of this earth planet. Then only today what we are receiving, then only we can say, yes, mission is accomplished. The goal is accomplished. With these words, I would like to thank once again all the dignitaries, especially Satish Kaushik ji. Already he made such a good film. He has produced a film. Very soon he is going to receive a big award also. And all other dignitaries, those who have received today. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Dr. Praveen Bhatia, Director cum Dean. Please give a big round of applause for all the awardees, doctorate awardees.
Besides these all certificates, the certificate of excellence, the human excellence golden award, and also the doctorate degree, doctor of humanity, honoris causa, with a medal as a peace ambassador, we would like to once again confer that we have given the affiliation, official affiliation certificate to him, though he was affiliated with us earlier from past 1 or 2 years, maybe from past 2 years he is working with us in our collaboration. 2 years back a letter was already given to him, but today officially a affiliation certificate for our India branch. So he will be a official Director cum Dean of our USA AUGP Academy of Universal Global Peace.
I would request all the awardees to be here, to remain here for a while for a group photo.
And Same thing like Mr. Nair, because Mr. Nair is also one of our collaborator. A diamond medal for him. Medal of Honor, a diamond medal.
Good afternoon, everyone. Why I'm here, I must tell you that because Dr. Saab, it was my pleasure when actually Jantilal Gada, who is a very, very dear friend and a very close family member, he told me that he is getting a doctorate from a very recognized institution and a recognized society, which is all over the world. And then he told me that I must read about this on the net. And really, I went and on the net and I saw and I read about your society and your organization. And I was very appalled by that you people are making world into a one place. And that only peace can be done, you know. We are into so wobbling times. So on the behalf of Jantilal Gada, I wrote a letter to Praveen Bhai that, you know, what Jantilal Gada as a person to whom you are giving a doctorate today, you know, a doctorate you said, which is actually stemmed by 77 countries. So that means a lot who the person who is getting it. So my friend Jantilal Gada, my brother, who has his family all here, whose two sons, Dhaval and Akshay, his wife and everybody, whole family member is here, you know. So it is a great honor when I came to know and I thought that I should be part of it. You gave me a little bonus that you have announced this because I believe what you are doing, you know, the peace. Because I made a film called A Billion Color Story, which is about peace. I have made another English film, is called Distant Teardrop, which is about peace. And when I learned about Academy of Universal Global Peace, I thought these films belong to such kind of emotions. So thank you very much, and I'm very, very proud today that my dearest friend is getting this honor, and I rub shoulders with him every day. So I feel very proud to stand next to him, and I feel very, very happy for the family, for the Gada family, because what you are talking, the person who has come from nowhere and has made a name for himself in the Bollywood industry, in satellite business, in the theatrical business, in television business, everywhere. It is great, great honor for me to rub shoulders with him. And I'm very, very happy for the family, for Gada family. And I'm very pleased to meet you, sir, you know, that you are spreading this kind of emotion throughout the world. Thank you very much.
So we'll start this doctorate degree with the honor of this medal, the gold medal from our United Nations University to Mr. Satish Kaushik ji.
Heartiest congratulations to Satish Kaushik ji.